Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Aether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Aether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Aether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Aether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Nice suit.
So the coroner's office sends me down here to examine the body.
I'm under orders not to let anybody in until Ether's people have signed off on the corpse, ma'am. It could be contagious.
Nonsense. I am Ether's people. The corpse, as you so delicately put it, was my friend. Now I am going to say my goodbyes.
All right, fine, lady. If something happens, it's on you.
Secure.
You're dead. And you still look stressed out.
know it was here last week. Oh, I swear.
Will we look somewhere else?
This town looks like a freaking white telephone film.
Yeah, it's pretty ideal. Whatever research you've done.
Tighter and tighter. Let me run the lab entrance. That's like a good part.
Oh, you schmuck. I don't know.
Just getting close to a breakthrough or something.
This is all just
Ether being paranoid. Big corporations are like that.
Still, I mean, I don't much like working with armed guards breathing down my neck, you know?
Ah, they're cool.
Just doing their job like the rest of us. Hey, try talking to a couple, you'll see.
Alright. Guess I might.
Right? Vintage year.
pretty goddamn expensive.
Yeah, I do. Got it from Caruso's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
As a matter of fact, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Huh?
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach. That is Silvio Caruso.
Waking up again.
cleaning staff to find.
That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in the office.
Bedroom, on a spot.
Yeah, well, just... Nanta says try, okay? So, just try.
Huh. I thought it was a good idea, too.
What was that?
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis. That is Francesca DeSantis. Two targets down. Now destroy the virus.
Thank you.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
has not been so far. Let's pull out. We gotta comb the area.
Got it.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
This area is no longer safe. We're locking it down. Spread out!
Ether Security is in the dark about the incident. I feared the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
And we're even.